American history fans, today is your day, folks. 162 years ago today, April 12th, 1861, the American Civil War begins. It was on this day where Confederate soldiers under General P.G.T. Beauregard opened fire on Union-held Fort Sumter in South Carolina, South Carolina's Charleston Harbor. The attack marked the beginning of the American Civil War, a conflict that would last for 4 years and result in the deaths of hundreds of thousands of people. Remember, folks, every single person that died in the Civil War is an American casualty because it was the North versus the South. Now, the fort, which had been built to protect the harbor, was only lightly manned and ill-equipped to withstand a sustained attack. Despite their disadvantage, the Union soldiers defended the fort for more than a day before finally surrendering to the Confederates. The attack on Fort Sumter was the culmination of years of tension and conflict between the North and the South over issues such as slavery and states' rights. After the attack, President Abraham Lincoln issued a call for volunteers to put down the rebellion, and the country quickly mobilized for war. The Civil War would see some of the bloodiest battles in American history, including Gettysburg, Antietam, and would fundamentally reshape the entire country. The war also had a profound impact on the lives of ordinary Americans, both soldiers and civilians, who faced hardship, deprivation, and the loss on a massive scale. The conflict ultimately ended with the surrender of the Confederate Army, but the thing that you have to remember is this divided the country. It was brother versus brother, cousin versus cousin, in some places, father versus son. And that leads me to my dad joke of the day. Where did Abraham Lincoln keep his armies? Where did Abraham Lincoln keep his armies? He kept them in his sleeveys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for tomorrow and the events of, where are we? April 13th. Thanks for tuning in. Sports fans especially.